The McLaughlin Group, an unrehearsed program presenting inside opinions and forecasts on major issues of the day. Here's the moderator, John McLaughlin.
Issue one, the new Bill Mitchell. 2 weeks after his brush with death, the president is suddenly bounding around the country with the energy of a high school track star. Is this merely overcompensation or the indefatigable greatness of a truly great man?
Ready to beat them all. John, the illness just crystallized his thinking about his own presidency. He realized he didn't have to be a zombie. He can show some zits of life, even act like a child.
He's showing the same strength of character that he did right after he got elected.
The guy got sick, right? He recovered from the illness. He is now rejuvenated.
On a political rehabilitation scale of 0 to 10. Rate the rehabilitation of our president.
It's an 8. The zombie is gone.
It's a 3. The zombie will return.
Bruce, I think it's 86. He still has the lunch, but he's looking good.
The answer is 8. We'll be right back.
Has the president taken leave of his faculty? I ask you, Eleanor Cliff.
This is the definition of modern leadership. You set out a bold goal and you don't say how you're going to get there.